Daniel Craig had to shoplift for food before he became Agent 007. To pursue his dream of acting, Craig left school at 16 and traded Liverpool for London. But once he was out in the big world, he struggled to make a living out of acting. With small roles and his work as a waiter, he could rent four walls and a roof to keep him dry. But it wasn't always enough. Some nights, he had to sleep outside in the cold on a park bench. And he often had no idea where his next meal would come from. To keep from starving, he and his girlfriend were forced to shoplift for food. Craig still remembers stealing a frozen duck.
"I played decoy, and she got it up her shirt, which was quite a feat, I have to say. But she did it with aplomb, pretending she was pregnant."
But in spite of all the hardships, Craig pushed forward.